So, say, well, the YouTube, you already know who it is. It is your boy, Renny D, and I'm back for more reactions. And King Vader had gave me a suggestion of what to watch on his community. And because of that, he's in this video, which is, the video is by Irving Lambert. We are going to take a look at the Anime Rap Battle League. So, it's Goku versus Naruto. So that means Hood Goku versus Hood Naruto. So we're gonna take a look at this video. The video is by Irving Lambert, which also features King Vader. The link to the video will be in the description down below. So let's get into it. Yeah, features King Vader in there. ARL, Anime Rap Battle League.
Hey, welcome to ARL, Anime Rap Battle League. I'm your host, Luffy. We have a legendary battle between two iconic anime people, bruh. On my left, we got Naruto.
What's going on? I'm Kage, the lead Naruto Uzumaki. Alright? Lee Village, stand up. Straight like that. RP Jiraiya, RP Neji. Spoiler alert, it's too late.
And on my right, we got none other than Goku.
Alright, now
we're
trying to
mention
Kage. Rest in peace for Mount Tech and Kage. Castle Force Entertainment, let's go.
Alright, I want a clean match. We got two rounds of this. So, to see who go first, I'm gonna flip a coin.
No.
I'm gonna let you know the actual fact. I can still hold a beam with my arm still intact. With Naruto, Aaron, your legacy's officially whack. So let's roll in peace. I want smoke with all you guys. No Kodak Black. I'm Fox McCloud. Anything you throw at me, I downbeat and I counter that. Oh, my bro, my ninjas always wish me back. Did you say something? Talk to the hand.
Bang bang attack!
This man definitely jacked our style, so you need to pay up. You thought Broto was gonna get your rates up? Your bro Hinata over there looking good from the waist up.
Oh!
This whole village is softer than Sailor Moon's prison power makeup.
Oh!
I'm gonna make this battle bloodier than Neji's death scene. Oh yeah, that's me. I'm gonna lead your course for the Chimera Ant Queen. When's the last time Naruto was on the big screen? Naruto couldn't even save you, even if you ate a sensu bean. We got two
damn
many iconic scenes. I'm gonna kill your career. Point. Death beam.
Yes. Oh.
You have no W's. The only W you have is when you held your brother Raditz in front of you. He was like, Piccolo, hurry up, blast him. Then you had your man sneak you with a special beam cannon. Now he's in your house playing father, got Chi-Chi cheeks clapping. What happened?
He hates his daughter.
Goku? Yeah, that's what Krillin screams. You guys don't fight one-on-one, you like to double team. This man claims he's a great anime father, but Piccolo would disagree.
Damn, guys.
I see. I'm about to really spill the tea. This guy really can't do nothing without his key. Yeah, you're strong, but I got plot armor. So what can you really do to me?
Damn!
I'm the Hokage, hope you're fully aware. I actually completed my goal, let me be clear. This man Goku copied my whole swag, it can't compare. This man can't fight without some golden hair. They blinding the people from the truth, no solar flare.
Damn!
The way this man don't father his son, you think it was a viral trend. Now I'm about to switch it up. No Ben 10.
Oh.
Down, back, right angle. Sure you can. Now he's in the air. Show me right. John Ken. Now he bloody red. No Kaioken. Leave him on the ground dead. And I ain't even talking about no Uncle Ben.
Oh! Damn!
I don't need a squad with me. I can face you on my own. You don't want to see a Uzumaki when he's in his zone.
Please record this on your phone. The heat just might blow up your home. Oh, you thought you was battling the real me? What?
Turn his body blue, no Mega Man. Ooh. Damn it, man. Naruto, what's the plan? I heard he was scared of fate, so he ran. They got you in the office looking like a handyman. Your village is sweeter than Candyland. Your full transformation is gold? This ninja's been a fan. Oh, mention me? I'm the king of any land. I'm gonna hit you with a dragon fist with my right hand. Instant transmission with my left hand. Now I'm behind you, fam. Mega Kamehameha with both hands. Why are you mad? This is just for fun. This is what y'all got battling me? This is the chosen one? I'm the anime father. Ooh. You my son. Now I officially got you trapped like Hisoka's bungee gun. I'll hunt your whole clan down like Spike with his Jericho gun. My dog, stay ready. It takes one piece to blast you guys with a lasso gun. I'll take one shot and kill you. Spirit gun. Matter of fact, I'll take your whole clan out. Got a gun! These Saiyans got a lot of pride. In your world, I don't care if you die. You wouldn't even know what a true pile, even if it said 9,000 in your eye. Time to apply pressure with no PSI. I'm gonna knock this blondie out in the ring, no KSI. I always stay in control like Bubbles and King Kai. You'll always be clear too, bottom screen. No golden eye. Cut your arm off like Pito did the kite. I had to do it to him because it's all right. I can smash you with one fist, call me All Might. I got million zennies in the bank, so I'm all right. Naruto don't even got a chance, even if you multiply. This next line, he's about to cry. After I win, he's about to feel the same pain when Jiraiya died.
Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, that...
It'll take just one Rasengan to turn you into ash. Look at you, and since in the fight with me, you wouldn't last. Beat who? Cause I heard Jiren beat your ass. And
totally
embarrassing. Didn't you lose Ultra Instinct? Damn, that was ultra fast.
Damn!
Let me bring that back. Beat who? Cause I heard Jiren beat your ass. Embarrassing Broly? And didn't you lose Ultra Instinct? Damn, that was ultra fast. Just one hand sign and have ninjas flying through the ceiling. Isn't your biggest supporter a bald ninja named Krillin? Wait, Vegeta the prince of what? Because when Beerus smacked Bulma, he became the prince of simping. You seen the back end? That's called some ninja pimping. Village from the Great Ninja War. Your boy Yamcha died from a Cyberman, and that's when I knew your show was done for. Goku's a low level Saiyan since he's been born. And what planet are you from? Oh damn, I forgot. It doesn't exist anymore.
Damn!
You're the main character of your anime. With no W's. Literally, who have you beat? No one. Hold up, let me think. Even if someone died today, they'd probably be back next week. Except Yamcha. That man staying next to you makes you look foolish. I released my nine-tailed chakra, and he died. Don't make me prove it. There's something Funko Pops of him dead right now. That man looks stupid. Well, I thought your enemy had potential, and then you drop GT. You blew it.
Oh.
I'm gonna end it like this. I'm the Hokage, and you ain't saying nothing, so you can't compete. You can keep powering up, but you'll never reach a level better than me. I uppercut you to your base form, and that's on the lead. Goku celebrating Goten's birthday? That's a sight we'll never see. Find out next time on Dragon Ball Z.
God, that was a whole plethora of bars spit between Goku and Naruto. But damn, oh my God, that was worth watching. I want to see more. We want to see more. More, bro. Oh man, I'm thinking Naruto might have won on that one. But y'all, post your comments down below to tell me who y'all think won the Anime Rap Battle League. Make sure to also subscribe to Irving Lambert. And also subscribe to my boy King Vader. Make sure to also like, comment, and subscribe to this video. Follow your boy on Twitter and Instagram at D0687. Share it with your friends about this hashtag Anime Rap Battle League. This is your boy Randy D. And this is Diesel Reactions.